Now, you know, I love the book of Galatians, so we're just going to read a little bit of Galatians 1, again, King James Version, public domain. Paul, an apostle, not of men, neither by man, but by Jesus Christ, and God the Father who raised him from the dead, and all the brethren which are with me under the churches of Galatia, grace be to you and peace from God the Father, and from our Lord Jesus Christ, who gave himself for our sins, that he might deliver us from this present evil world. Yes, Lord, according to the will of God and our Father, to whom be glory forever and ever. Amen. I thank you, Lord, that you would deliver us and our families, our loved ones, from this present evil world. Protect us. Psalm 91, hide us in the secret place of the Most High God. We give you all the praise and glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen.